working.
Can have you like rotate your body to the side?
Oh, first.
Yes.
Beautiful.
We were interested in creating a fashion organization that took it like a step above, that not only allowed us to work with models and for models to have practice as models, but also to give models and photographers and content creators a toolkit and to learn what it's like to be in the fashion industry and kind of emulate that. So this was our first event as a student organization. It was our headshot event, and so basically all the models that auditioned and were accepted into our program and our organization had their headshots taken by us and fabulous photographers that we found.
And I'm looking to grow my photography portfolio and try different aspects of photography. And portrait photography is something I've always been really interested in, and I thought that this would be a great opportunity.
That is, looks so good. Look right at me, like really serious.
Modeling I recently got into actually thanks to Ithaca College and the org fair. When I was perusing it freshman year, I was talking to one of the presidents of High Fashion Studios. And High Fashion Studios especially and the creative teams that were on that as well as the other models, they really gave me that confidence boost and I felt really good about myself with modeling. And I've done it now for my whole 4 years. What I would say to anyone that wants to try out modeling or anything for that matter, just do it. Doesn't matter what you look like or what your body type is, everyone is accepting, and just go for it, be confident in who you are, and only good things will come.
We have a runway show coming up. We also have a couple of what we call crash course events. So we will have an opportunity to talk with some professionals in the industry that are also alumni from Ithaca College, which is kind of exciting. And then we also have a couple of boot camp events where we're actually teaching models how to runway walk, how to do makeup, and how to audition for modeling like companies and stuff like that. I love fashion, so it's just been such an important part of my life. And I think being able to have created this organization and work with people that all love fashion, it's just such a rewarding experience.